I hesitate to use cheap Earth fauna analogies. God knows I'm going to start sounding like Nathan Gould if I do. But what we're dealing with here probably answers to the equivalent of an insect hive. The level of alien infestation in these tunnels is likely to be high. Find Reeves and his men. I lost contact when they entered the subway system. But watch yourself, son. I want you out of there in one piece.
Thank you. depart every 15 minutes from the designated platforms.
Tactical options available.
Thank you. Radio Free Manhattan here, and here for those of you still clinging on in this shattered city. I got a message of hope for you people, or the next best thing. In a late-breaking and startling display of common sense, the powers that be in Foggy Bottom have rescinded the cell mandate over New York and deployed, get this people, an elite force of U.S. Marines to throw these tentacled motherfuckers out of our city! So get ready for some change!
My men. Well, that explains why their comms went down. I had hope. Well, never mind. Casualties of war, I suppose. We all make sacrifices. See if you can find their scanner. Might give us a little advance warning of what we're heading into here. Reeves. Aside from Tara Strickland, he was the best I had. From the look of the feed I'm getting from you, the spore leader is running near dormant left.
Destroy the spore conduit. Access the spore silo.
Thank you.
need to get you inside the central structure. Looking at the schematics Reeves and his team managed to transmit, I'd suggest you try to blast loose one of the spoke seals and use the resulting rupture to effect entry. Look for any weakness in the structure.
Thank you.
seems to be working. Good. But you'll need to repeat the procedure with the other spokes. That should bring the whole system up to full pressure. You're having the desired effect, but you have to hurry. Those fools at the Pentagon are getting ready to act.
Thank you.
Good. Now let's see what the suit will do. Excellent. Recognition, communication, exchange. The protocols are compatible. More resistance than I expected. You'd better... Would you excuse me, please? Alcatraz, listen to me very carefully. The decision is made. The bombers are in the air. Get out of them. I've dispatched a helicopter to pick you up, but you'll have to move quickly. Get to higher ground. Hurry! Alcatraz, you've got to get out alive. You and that suit are our only hope.